Hey guys, welcome to Oksy Vlogs. If this is your first time here and you would like to know more about life in Dubai, don't forget to hit subscribe button and the notification icon so you will not miss anything. In my previous video, I was talking about cons of living in Dubai. And in this video, I want to talk about why Dubai attracts so many people. So the reason number one, it's tax-free. We know that most people come to Dubai to work and earn money. So the salary you earn is yours, completely 100%. You don't need to pay any taxes. Only VAT was introduced in 2018, but it doesn't reflect on your salary. Then another reason why I personally like Dubai, because it's very safe. Dubai is one of the safest cities in the world. Some girls are messaging me asking, can I come to Dubai alone? Yes, of course you can. Nothing will happen to you unless you go into trouble by yourself. When you come to Dubai, make sure that you don't hang out with some random people that you don't know. Don't go out at 1 a.m. to some villas, parties, etc. Don't get distracted with all this luxury life. Don't listen to people that you don't know. So make sure that you think before you act and nothing will happen to you. I like the city because, let's say I'm in a coffee shop, I can leave my phone and wallet on the table, go to the washroom, and I know that nothing will happen to it. I come back and it's still there on the table. Or in the taxi. I know so many people who left their wallet or mobile phone in the taxi and then taxi driver called them, or taxi driver gave their stuff to the police or security and they managed to get it back. So this is one of the reasons why I like the city. Summer in Dubai is 12 months a year. As I told in my previous video, it can be a challenge for some people, especially for those who don't like heat, who don't like summer, beach. But to be honest, for me it's perfect because I love summer, I love sun, I love beach. And imagine, you wake up in the morning, you open the curtain and sun is shining every day. So automatically you are in a good mood, you see positive people around you and you are more productive. Of course, it can be challenging to be here between May and September because it's extremely hot and humid. But, you know, we were here during COVID-19 and we didn't go anywhere. We spent most of the summer at the pool and it was okay. Like, we didn't feel that extreme heat and it wasn't that challenging. So you can live here during summer as well. In addition to weather, you have access to the beach every day, 12 months a year. If you like water activities, kitesurfing, even surfing, paddleboarding, kayaking, you have everything here in Dubai. So whenever you want, you just go to the beach and you can do all these water activities every day. English is a common language in the city. You don't need to speak Arabic to live and work here. Of course, there are some jobs that require Arab speakers and it's a good advantage to know Arabic, but it's not required by all employers. Lifestyle in Dubai is awesome. I think you have everything in this city. Even if you earn average salary on the local market, you can live really great life. And let's say you can rent an apartment, you can buy a car, you can go out to the restaurants, you can travel the world because Dubai is a travel hub. It's located between Asia and Europe, so it's quite easy to move between different countries. For example, let's say in the morning you can go to the beach, on the same day in the evening you can go ski, because we have Ski Dubai. It's a closed center where you can ski, snowboard, and you can rent all equipment there. If you're a big fan of shopping, Dubai is a great place for you because we have the largest mall in the world, Dubai Mall, and I think you can find all famous brands there. And as far as I know, Dubai is building another biggest mall because we know that Dubai likes everything, the tallest, the biggest, and the best. And the last thing that I want to highlight, Dubai is giving a lot of opportunities because this city is constantly growing. And if you have entrepreneurial mindset and spirit, you will see a lot of opportunities here. You just need to be active and build networking. So guys, hopefully you got some positive energy from me. If you're thinking to move to Dubai, don't hesitate, just do it. This city is awesome. Of course, it's challenging, but in return, you will get a lot of great things. Thank you for watching. If it was useful, support me with your likes. And if you want to know more about my daily life, follow me on Instagram. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.